The horrific death of 25-year-old Darren Newton was captured on film by people who watched him try to parachute from the roof of the Hilton Hotel. Westminster Coroner's Court today heard Darren died from multiple injuries after he leapt off the roof in the wrong position. He was thrown forward, his feet were caught in the guidelines, and he smashed into the side of the building. He and two friends had planned the jump for 3 weeks. The first jumper, David Corbin, successfully landed in the central reservation of Park Lane. He then ran off to the pub, not knowing Darren plunged to his death. Today, Darren's father called for the sport to be banned.
Face jumping, as far as I'm concerned, is a total abhorrent thing and should be stopped by whoever's got the power to do so. Or if not, at least the people who take part, knowing that they're hurting innocent kids, as my son was really, because he didn't have enough experience, then they should be at least at their certificates taken from them so that this can't reoccur. At least they can be stopped jumping in this country, and I think that's the thing we should all see.
Recording a verdict of accidental death, the coroner, Dr. Paul Knappman, said he understood the desire in young men to experience danger. His own 19-year-old son, he said this week, had been skydiving and bungee jumping, but he said those sports were supervised. In this case, he said these young men were trespassers who'd given no thought to the safety of innocent people.